Check out our latest exercise demo. Give it a try, see what you think. Hi everyone, welcome to another Wellness Wednesday. Today we're going to review a seated exercise for those thigh muscles. We're gonna use this ball, this piece of equipment. It's got no weight to it, so if you don't have a ball at home, you can use a rolled up towel or a pillow, just something that you feel okay putting between your feet, because that's where this is going. So you're gonna scoot back in your chair so you don't drag your feet across the floor. You're gonna take that ball, you're gonna put it down between your feet. So, from here, we're still gonna sit tall, but we're gonna coordinate moving both feet together. So we're gonna lift both feet, squeezing our thighs at the top, holding like 3 to 5 seconds, and then we're gonna come back down nice and gentle. Don't drop your feet to the floor. So same thing, coming up, squeezing those thighs at the top, and then controlling it back down. You can always hold it for a longer period of time if 3 to 5 seconds isn't challenging enough. Maybe you're doing it 8 seconds or 10 seconds, or increase repetitions as you go. So I would start with 10 to 12 reps. Once that feels easy, you can grow it to 15 and so on and so forth. Give it a try, see what you think.